city in regard to a requested non-exclusive ingress and egress easement. It's at the corner of Madison Highway and Gil Harbin Industrial Park. If you recall, several years ago, we worked, when they were redoing the boat manufacturing place, they expanded that part that actually, that's the northern corner of that piece, and they dug that out so that the water would flow better. What the city is requesting is that we give to them .143 ingress and egress access to build a facility for the use for water distribution purposes for our nation situation. And Mr. Ricketts and I have been there, we looked at it, we have attached the plat, and which is that one there, and have a legal description, and we recommend to the board that we enter into with the city a non-exclusive ingress and egress easement for the purpose of intended. So I think it's a worthwhile project for the city.
Any motion?
Yes, sir.
Let me ask a question. So how many acres are right there, and is there any other use for potential?
There's really no other use.
It doesn't look like it.
Because we've already given an easement on the northern piece, and this is not all of the balance, but a lot of the balance.
A lot of that.
On the east side and on the south side of this piece of property.
Thank you.
So there'd be no liability